What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. And today, guys, we have the mixed campaign player pick, man. It is a 1 of 3 road to the final. Future Stars and then the Satarians or whatever you need. 83 and 85. I submitted a lot of cards here. I'm hoping I don't have to buy anybody, but I might have to. I'm not too sure. But, and then they also dropped a store pack that gives you like 686s. So we're going to open that as well, man, because why not? But guys, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. You guys have been going crazy on the channel. Oh no, we submitted everything. This has been going insane, dude. I think we're sitting at 803 subscribers as the time I am recording this. I know this isn't gonna be enough, dude. Our club is so mudded. We're at an 84, dude. I don't have nothing. I really don't want to buy anybody either. That's the problem. And we should have our weekend league rewards. I've only played 3 games and it is Sunday, so we're down a little bit. But we're working on it. You know, we're trying to grind these games out. I'm just so busy, dude. It's insane right now. But we're on the move. Come on. Somebody throw one in there. Okay, we gotta buy 2 players. It's not the end of the world. We're sending in Voller that we got yesterday. Are 84 still expensive? No, they're not, thankfully. Okay. So we're spending 10,000 coins, basically. Everything else was untradeable. So we're gonna go ahead and submit this, guys, and we'll open the 3 packs. Let's see if we can get something good here. I'm trying to think what we can pack here. We have Arnold, all the future stars, Royce, Vardy, Kimpembe. Come on, let's just get something insane, EA. Please smash that like button right now, guys. It helps the channel a lot, and it'll help me get a better pack. So I'll give you a second. Smash that like button before I open this. Come on, EA. Let's go, please. It's a huge L, man. You wanna know why? Lucas Moura would be a dub, but sadly, I'm pretty sure they are eliminated from the Champions League. So he will not be getting any upgrades. But let's look all the guys up on Footbin right now. Obviously, we'll probably take Lucas Moura just for the super sub, you know? So we have our center back is coming in at 90,000 coins. And then our goalie is coming in at, which we do not need a goalie, we have World Cup icon, Peter Cech. So future stars, he is 50,000 coins. And then we're gonna look up Lucas Moura. He is gonna be the cheapest one. Or no, he should be the most expensive one, but obviously he can't get upgraded anymore because they did sadly lose. Typing a name wrong for some reason. Oh, hang on. There we go. There he is. Yeah, he's coming in at a whopping 73,000 coins. So we are just going to go ahead and take the right winger just because we don't need any more defenders. Our defending is pretty much locked in, but it could have been better. I'm pretty sure those are repeatable. So we'll maybe open some more of those guys. I hope you did enjoy it. Let's open the 2 store packs and we'll open the biggest pack that EA has brought to us. The 6 or 7 walkouts, whichever it is, 60% chance at a foot fantasy card. So hopefully we can get one. And if we can't get one, that is just rigged, man. EA needs to bless us, man. EA needs to bless us. Come on. Nothing good out of those. We're saving all the luck for the next one. Let's get World Cup. Let's get foot fantasy hero Di Natale, man. Come on. What does it give us? It is. So we get 70 players, 5 guaranteed 86s or higher. You get a 60% chance at a foot fantasy and a 3% chance at that. Come on, EA. Please. Please. Come on. Please, EA. We don't get a foot fantasy, man. That's insane. And we're getting a goalkeeper, 88. And we already have... Did I submit him? That is not good, man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so at least we got more. We did get more walkouts, and we did get a lot of 85s. So that's good. We don't care about this. Let's quick sell that. Honestly, we did get a lot of high rated, so that is pretty good. Is there any duplicate walkouts? That is what we would like to see. No, there's not. So we'll just go ahead and quick sell all those guys and send everything else into the club. At least we get some fodder back from that crappy pack. And then we also get just cards in general that we didn't need. Guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. Smash that like button and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.